Alright, hey everybody, this is MajaBuLo4 back with another video. This time we're going back through Darksiders 2 Definitive Edition to do some more side quests and stuff. So, I can't remember what it was when we left off, but there's a few things we need to do besides the collectible search, and I'm not going to do it on camera. But there's a few other things that we can get knocked out before I do I think it's called Definitive Run, which is, I guess, harder than Apocalypse. I don't know. You know, it's my first full playthrough of this game, so we'll kind of wing it. But yeah, I hope you've been enjoying the video. So last night I had a fun stream. I had a couple viewers actually jump in and play Minecraft Dungeons with me. That was pretty cool. Had some insane damage mods and stuff, but it was still pretty fun. I enjoyed it. So let's go ahead and check this out. We are...
The journey so far.
32 hours in.
The Lord of the Black Stone has vanished. His smile a promise. There is more to come. Will you find the strength to restore the Third Kingdom? Or is it your brothers who will emerge?
I think we know the answer to that. Let's see. That helps out a little bit. Alright, we have... It's been a minute. It'll take me a second to get my bearings, but let's see what we got going on. Crow's shoulder piece. Okay, that's the last stuff we got. No skill points. Alright, here we go. The Well of Souls we don't need to complete because we've already completed it and it's the end of the game. So you've agreed to help the Chancellor for now. Investigate the Soul Arbiter's maze where he holds the secrets of a powerful foe to the Dead King's rule. That one will actually take a little while. So I may have to do a... I don't know if I'm going to get into that one today or not. We'll see how much time we got. My cat was panicking, so I had to let her in. She panicked when she ain't with me. Alright, Book of the Dead, that's just something that, you know, that, Sticks of Stones, and Lost Relics is also working on, so. Really, we can look up these Light of the Fallen ones. Do we have to go back to Earth for that? Let me check and see real quick. Yes, upon reaching Earth. Alright. Man, I can't even look at the side. I was trying to figure out to make sure. Anyway. Let's go all the way up to the tree. See, I forget where all the portals are. Okay, we don't need to go to the Kingdom of the Dead. We got death. It's a loss of light. Oh, those look cool, don't they? Sometimes you gotta stop and appreciate the little things. No shadows yet, so must have to go back through the tree. Well of souls in here. I really don't need to do that yet. I'm gonna look for a couple of things while I'm standing here. Alright. Won't let me back out. Well, I may have to restart. It won't let me back out of this. Yeah. My bad on that. Sure where I need to go. I don't think I'm locked out of turning. Let's see. Lost Temple, the Nook, Baneswood, the Weeping Crag, the Charred Pass, the Scar, the Cauldron, the Foundry, Drench Fork, Crucible, the Fjord, Shadow Gorge, Shadowlands. Alright. Hey, give me a second to get my bearings, then we'll get this lined out. What was... There's gotta be something I'm missing. What was this one? Is this the Kingdom of the Dead or Lost Light? Kingdom of the Dead. Try this one. It is worth a try, anyway. Those guys we're looking for are called the Corrupted Hail Guard. Closed up. Shadow's Edge. Okay, let's see. The Crucible, Crystal Spire, Lost Light, the Ivory Citadel, Crystal Spire. Is that it? I'm just lost today, you know. It's okay. I'm vaguely think I know what I'm doing. If not, I'll make it look good. Yeah. So, there's that fight going on. Alright, let's just look around a little bit. Maybe able to find something. May not. I thought I'd done a pretty good job of searching when I did it the first time, so apparently I did not. Surprise me. Check out this area. So Arbiter thing. What we got in here? Anything useful? Attacking us for what it's worth. I don't want to go in here yet. I feel like there's more of it. Right here would be a perfect hiding place for one if I've not already got it. Legit feels like I did. Let me see something. Oh, I'll drop this thing. A way to get across that gap. I think so. Yeah, I think it's got me blocked from going across that. Alright, so let's skip this area. And head on in. Hello, Harpy. Sounds like you're having a wonderful morning / night. I knew there was something. I am looking for the Lost Hellguard, or Fallen Angels, or whatever you want to call them. That's cool. I can sleep soundly through the night, rarely, and still not remember what happened, so I can't blame you. Luckily, I think I'm pretty OP for this section, so it's just more tedious work. You can have my share of the coffee. I do not like it. Okay, so far I'm not having much luck finding this stuff. Yes, let me pick that up. Well, so far this area looks decent. Into the cave we go. These guys are basically like pinned against the walls and stuff, so a lot of spinning around and double checking. Something over here. Hey. Okay, that's number 7. So we got 3 to go. I don't think they put them too close together, but you never know. That seemed like a pretty obvious one that I missed. Anything is possible. I don't see nothing up top yet. So onward we go. Alright, dude. You really wanna go down that route? Let's see. Dang it, I saw something flash and I thought I found one. Okay, what we got back here? Like a good place, but looks like it's one I would already found also. So I'm gonna assume I checked it and found whatever was here. But we gotta double check, because I mean, it's what we're here for. Not death. Need three of them. Got a lot going on here. Like a good hidey hole for one. All right. So far, so good. Maybe. I hear a stone bit. Where is that at? Really close to here. Down this way. I know I heard one. I hear it again. But I do not see it. What the heck? There we go. I knew I heard it. I was not going crazy. Well, technically, I don't think I can go crazy. I think I'm already crazy, but you know, you get the point. That's pretty good though. Seven more is all I need on that one type of stone bit. So that's not many. I wish I was wearing this headset all along. In this setup I'm in, because you can hear him really well. Must have already found whatever was in there. Go across this horribly shaped bridge. So I see nothing here yet. Onward, I suppose. Gotta look, dude, leave me alone. almost feel like it could be hiding in plain sight type thing. Okay. That didn't get us too far. There's a way up into that. It's in this cave. So, anything exciting around here? Let's get back down. You ran away. I think I'll stick with the other one for now. Alright, nothing in that building. Looks like something's gonna jump out and get me. Hey, I see one! Guess I gotta wrap around for it. Down there. Whole little area. Now let me find the one that I already spotted before I forget about it. In here. This one should be up this way. I just check as I go. Okay, what was that? Something big, it sounded like. Ekfanu. So, this one should be right around here. Yep. There's number 8. Let's check his building. Over here. Look at a secret-y area. This game's got a bunch of secret-y areas. Thank you. see one. And it'll be hard to get. Alright, there's another nine. Heck yeah. Who would have thought to look that high up? One more. Fingers crossed for an easy spot for it. I really don't want to jump down there yet because I think I got some areas I can still check. Gunfire games, that's pretty cool. Late to the party, you notice in that one. Alright. What was I needing to check next? Okay, that's where we found the one on the wall. Let's go up this way. We checked in that room. See nothing yet. Tricky, tricky. So, I guess down? It's the only place I can think of we've not checked. Now I just got this like feeling that it could be anywhere after seeing how out of place that one was. Stand here and die in battle like a man. Alright, nothing under this bridge. So, let's see. I'm gonna check this area. There's a Bowman coin. How cool. You find stuff that you didn't know you left behind. Practice the art of backwards walking. Come on, that last one's gotta be around here somewhere. See what we got. Anything behind here? Doesn't appear to be. Alright. this final Helgar member is proving to be tough to spot. You got my hopes up, game. I saw it. It was a target and I thought, just ran across it. Watch to me that way. Seems like this would be a perfect place for something hiding. But alas, I see nothing. Alright. Zombie dude. Outside we go again. Side one. Of course, you could have already been one hit there. The joys of waiting so long before coming back to looking. I think I see it. Way off in the distance. Which is in a tricky spot. Do I hear a stone bit? I do. So, if that's what I saw, how will I get to him to shoot him down? That at? we go. We have all 10 of them. That's cool. So we got the rest of them. Got a couple of our stone bits, and we found a boatman point. That's pretty cool. We got knocked out some stuff we didn't know we needed. Let's head back through here. Something's in there. There we go. Anything cool around here? Don't hear any stone bits, so. Oh well. Can't hurt to look while we head back though, right? Alright, we're back.
Why have you come to me, Reaper?
It's finished.
I know, Horseman. If there are more angels who are suffering, they are beyond us both. Take this. Heaven rewards those who serve justice.
Sunder. This elegant weapon recalls the grace and power of its original owner, an angel guardian of the White City. The weapons wielded by the venerated guardians are both aggressive and defensive. While Sunder's blades are more than capable of striking any foe with unearthly precision and force, this versatile weapon may also create a protective orb around its wielder that mitigates damage dealt by the enemy. Oh, that's neat. I'm guessing it's here. Yep. So Arbiter Scroll. Okay. Bone key, demon key, maker's key. All right. So I think what I'm going to do next, I'll probably have to pull up a guide to help me with this one, because I don't know where all the locations are, is look up the tombs, because I know I have access to something coming after me. Oh, okay. I have access to 3 and I've did 1, I think. We have the Forge Lands, the Kingdom of the Dead. Alright, we got one in Lost Light. We can go check for it. along the western wall of the passage between the Tree of Life and Crystal Spire. So, that's the Crystal Spire. Does that mean you go back this way? Which this may be one we've already done. Keeper Talisman. The demon merchant Fulgrim discovered Horde Seeker within a long forgotten tomb in the Dead Plains. This talisman he found had an unexplicable link with all of creation, able to unerringly draw uncommonly valuable treasures to its owner. Whenever the bearer of this talisman slays an enemy, there's a small chance that a powerful item will appear. Oh, that's cool. Now we got a bunch of gold. What we got in these chests?
I cannot. Impossible.
All right. Oh, skill points. Didn't really say it was nothing. We'll take that. We got a few things. I don't think there's anything else in here. You got any stones? No, that's a pretty cool look though. Alright. It seems like there's nothing there but death. Alright, let's head out this door and we'll look for the next one. Let's see what we got. We've got one at the Kingdom of the Dead and the Forgeland. Where's the fourth one? Okay. Lost Slide. Okay. Shadow's Edge. What do we got here to work with? Nothing. Well, I guess we can work with that. Back in this portal. need that portal. What am I thinking? You go here. What is this one? The crucible? All right. Forgelands it is. So we're heading to the Lost Temple. Is that right? Let's see what we got. It indeed is. Alright, see what we can find. That wasn't hard. Pretty quick, actually. Let's see, have we done this one? We have not. We'll take it.
I cannot.
Every time I hear that, I don't know what's happening. And then it takes a minute to remember. Out back here. Blademaster Talisman. This amulet's creation and history, only rumors and legends exist. Many claim that the amulet once belonged to the enigmatic warrior known as Wicked K. What is certainly true is the talisman's power, Blademaster, as the amulet came to be known, possesses the knowledge and skills of a peerless warrior, a champion of a thousand duels. The amulet can impart some of this knowledge of war to its wielder. Hello, fake Eskimo. How are you this morning? Thanks for stopping by the chat.
Impossible. I cannot. Impossible.
So many big weapons. So little space.
I cannot.
Just watch someone play my favorite game. I love this game, yes. I'm glad you do too. I completed the main story, and I figured I'd go back and do some of the side stuff. What I've mainly been working on.
Impossible.
Let's see. See if there's anything I can upgrade. I think I've upgraded it all. There we go. Get rid of some of this stuff. Okay, let's go with Arcane Critical. That works. Okay, those are a little bit better. Mace Maximus Possessed. Alright. Strength. Fire damage sounds cool. Let's start going through some of this.
I cannot.
Got everything picked up in here. I have more goods than I know what to do with. If that's all I can upgrade, then I'm just gonna drop stuff. So currently I'm wearing this. What benefits will this do? Right, take my health pretty far down. Alright, I'll stick what I got. This is, you know how you get the Book of the Dead pages that you give the Fulgrim? There are 4 vaults that you can access. There's 40 pages total. I've not gotten all 40 pages. But I did manage to get 34 or 35. So I've been going around, you know, I just did the Fallen Angels on Earth, the Hell Guard, you know, I did that side quest. And then I figured I'd start looking around for these. And I've done 2 of them. One of them I did, you know, a couple streams back, but I figured I'd open up the 3 I've accessed so far. So we'll go to the Tree of Life. Yeah, I'd say you probably didn't remember it too well, because it's something that it kind of just one-time thing and went on your way. Because I mean, I don't remember it much either from my first playthrough on the 360. Most of my side quests are, for the most part, done. This is what I got left. Of course, it's collecting. You know, the Book of the Dead, Six Stones, Lost Relics. Other than that, I've got to do the Soul Arbiter's Maze. Probably save it for a different video. And I've already beat it, but you know, you go back in, so Well of Souls is just kind of there. But yeah, that's what I've got left. And then I'm going to eventually do a run on the hardest difficulty. Yeah, I think on the 360 I had only access 3 on it as well. I think, I don't know if I've ever successfully found all 40 pages on any playthrough. This one's supposed to be, where's the bottom floor? Let's see if I can find it. See, I vaguely remember, maybe I did this one already. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, that still go down. Here's the vault. I played this game again recently just to defeat all bosses without taking any damage. Like a no damage boss fight. But that's pretty cool. I'm assuming that you succeeded in that. Is this the version you were playing, the Death Initiative Edition? This one I think I've done. Yeah, I've got this one because there's nothing here. At least I showed the location. Last one was in, where was the last one? Might not even be able to access it. We can go look for it. It is Shadow's Edge. All right. That has a relic of Kagoth, Stone of Power, and a Spear of Storm. Huh. That one's got pretty good lot in it. Huh. Alright. I don't remember where Shadow's Edge is. That's still pretty impressive, 8 to 9 bosses without damage. Cause you would have to, like you said, a hell of a lot of practice. Get the timing down for your evades and stuff almost perfect. Yeah, I've not cranked it up that high on difficulty yet. I figured I would just play through it for the stream. I think I'm only on normal right now. I did apocalyptic difficulty on, or apocalypse difficulty on the 360 version. Oh shit, there we go. I don't think we have anything in here. Nope. Alright, where am I looking for this tomb at? Be right through here.
Browse to your heart's content.
There it is. Yeah, I mean, this game
has the key, and it will not part with it lightly.
So this is the last one I need, and I need to find the last 6 pages. So that's all I can do on these vaults for now. But yeah, you're right. The trick to this game completely is perfecting your dodges. That's so cool looking. Let's see, I got a couple more minutes that I can stream before I hop off for the morning. I don't want to do the Soul Arbiter's Maze yet, it takes a little while. You grab me a drink and then we'll figure out. I don't know if I'm going to do the Crucible or the Soul Arbiter's Maze. I might check out the Crucible. Yeah, I mean, if you really enjoy a game and you give yourself little challenges like that, that's what matters the most.
See, you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested and the weak are destroyed! Let me explain the rules, of which there are few.
Kill or be killed.
The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit. If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing. Oh, and one last thing. No one has ever finished the crucible, besides me. Do you wish to enter? Wish to fight from the start? A brave decision.
Of course. There we go, we got a quick round.
I believe this one may go far. You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment? He chooses to fight on!
Strife, you come in handy for these little things. Ah, 7. good to know. Never really thought about that.
The thirst is with this one. You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
I'll risk
it. He chooses to fight on!
You remember Love's Ring Crucible? I don't remember.
Thank you.
go.
Tireless Avenger, are we? You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave? Or continue further? He chooses to fight on!
I love juggling and stuff. go.
His tenacity is endearing.
You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
He chooses to fight on!
Close.
Ha ha ha!
Alright, Goldwood, how are we doing this? Yeah, I know. I was looking at that zero damage. No clue. All it's helping me with is building up wrath. You know, that's it. I'm doing zero damage most part. Mace Maximus, weapon of incredible power, forgotten to the eons, formerly brandished by an ancient lich warlord whose reign of conquest faded into dust, locked deep into the tombs below the dead plains, thought never to resurface. The only remnant of his tale is inscribed in the ruins of the weapon's blades. You would think that would have been lethal, but it looked like that. Turns back to zero damage. Wow, they get more damage than I did. Heartstone Talisman. This talisman has kept many warriors alive when they would otherwise have fallen upon the field of battle. The Heartstone Talisman throbs with restorative energy, a bastion that enhances its wielder's health.
The thirst is with this one.
Not bad, not bad.
You have survived. So far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment? He chooses to fight on!
We will fight. Seven. Series of waves has been a little bit easier.
Let's go to this way.
Could be something else. I don't know. Reckless. I'm not taking a lot of damage, I'm just getting reckless. you.
His tenacity is endearing.
You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave? Or continue further?
He chooses to
Pressing
fight
luck.
On!
That's it. How did I live through that? How did I survive that? I think I'll be making it much farther at this rate. Just if I keep getting sloppy with my attacks. I think I can recoup some of my losses if I don't have to deal with the ice, but it's... I need some ice resistance bad. up her good chance. There we go. Ah, wave 35. Yeah, it's a really long battle. I don't know how long it goes on. I can't remember.
The thirst is with this one. You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave? Or continue further?
Let's do a quick Google and see here. Is this like a 100 wave thing or what? It's first pop up. The Crucible. Yeah. This is quite possibly a 100 waver. I'm going to attempt. There's no way I'm going to do them all. I'm going to attempt for now to 40. It'd be nice if I could.
He chooses to fight on
50. I hate this. Yeah. now. Some of the tricks you told me helps out. Audio keeps messing up on me.
Shadow.
I thought I killed him. Too bad of a lead. He's got a good thing. Gotta get my health back a little bit. There we go. I saved my potions. Oh, that way forward him. When they team up like that. That scared Hulk. It shouldn't be too bad. Should be a good time to get healed up good. There we go.
I believe this one may go far.
You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
He chooses to fight on!
All right, next goes 45. Hopefully. What a race. I feel like my game's lagging out on me. Something's off with the audio for sure. There we go. Is that the wave? Alright, 43. Oh. That's not pleasant at all. How to get in all that poison. Am not a fan of this one. Alright, that one's... Alright, we got one down. Monotonous, but we're getting it. Alright, we got two. He's down. The music and sound effects all fading out has messed with me here. Come on, come on. There we go. He's almost down. Alright. Still got the crowd cheers anyway. Yeah, it definitely was too much for the game. I'm glitching out horribly bad. Fly, my birds. All right, is he down? Or do I gotta fight the second part of him?
Ooh. A tireless avenger, are we?
Okay, we made it to 45. Do you think we can make it to 50?
He chooses to fight on!
Skeletal champion. Get him out of the way and I should be good. Focus on big boy here. Thank you. Come on. They do better fighting them than I do. Take him out for me. There we go. 47. We can get this guy fairly decent. There we go. Down. I haven't to this degree ever. Skeletal champion. All right, he's down. And he's down. We're close. We're close to 50. We can fuck it off. I am not playing all 100. Holy crap. I'm regretting my decision of using my Reaper form already. Get out of there, Death.
yourself!
I had to get in there and get try to get some hits. Should be able to handle him now without any issues and build my health back up. Oops. I'm getting a lag glitch too on top of this audio glitch. Tormentor. Give me that sweet, sweet health. All right, we're at wave 50. Every time I say I regret using my Reaper form, the game reminds me that I should have saved it. I don't think I can build it back up easy enough. Come on, we're halfway there, Backed into a corner with Tormentor at the same time. There we go. That worked. He's stuck. Now he's out. This guy, he's pretty easy to beat as long as I watch what I'm doing. Hammer time. There we go. Hey, we got audio back. Alright, abysmal boots. Or abyssal boots. Abyssal boots are a portion of the Four Horsemen's ultimate war gear. The rider wearing these armored footwear is prepared for any challenge. Few dare to face a horseman clad in his abyssal armor, for it is ritually prepared towards the destruction of all enemies. The boots improve every aspect of its wearer's ability in battle, and combined with the other pieces, the set produces even more powerful effects. Cool. Yeah, so let's go, but I'm not going to 100. I gotta quit. It's getting to me. So, 50 was my limit.
Hope you enjoyed it.
All right, I'm taking a loot.
The prize it is!
What we get? Possessed gauntlets. Well, we got some possessed gear. I mean, I think I'll leave that one behind though, because I got too much. New here. There we go. Yeah, just imagine sitting here doing all freaking 100 of them. Too much. It'd be nice if it let me start back over, you know, at like 51, since I did 50, but you know that ain't gonna be an option. You've been lurking, Harpy. Well, you've missed out on some it's epic battle, some crazy audio glitches, all that. The whole shebang. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Fake Eskimo, Ice Harpy, I appreciate you guys tuning in. Eskimo, I don't know what play on, but if you play, I play on the Xbox, so if you do, add me on there if you want. I'm Overkill48. I have PSN also, but I hardly ever play on the PlayStation. Only difference with it is it's Overkill-48. Essentially the same thing. But yeah, thank you again for watching the stream. You got to see 50 Waves of the Crucible. You got to see me track down and finish a couple side quests and manage to find a couple collectibles I didn't know I missed along the way. So thank you all for watching, tuning in, and I'll see you in a day or two. Till next time, I bid you all farewell.